Hey everybody, welcome to Burke Bunch TV. Today we're doing design and technology. We've got the design and technology team here at school, and their job was to make a ski lift to safely carry a ping pong ball from the loading station to the top of the hill and be dumped there. So we're down to the final two. We have two that work perfectly each once. Now it's sudden death, the final test. All right, so the first team here is Yogi.
Wait, what?
Yogi, you and who worked with you?
Kushal and Owen.
So here's the ski lift. They have to load the ping pong ball into the cup. It's going to travel down the string, circle, come back, and get dumped here. Okay, so starts the crank.
Please,
we need a ping pong ball.
Come on. Somebody load the ping pong ball.
Henry goes in.
Henry enters.
Henry.
Here comes the key. Slow down.
He's going for the shot.
Go, Logan.
Oh! Team number two. These two fine young gentlemen are going to demonstrate theirs. Where's your loading spot? Here, right? So here comes.
Here goes Henry.
Clean dump. The winners. Give them a big hand. All right. So there you go, folks. That is the ski lift competition here in the D&T Design and Tech Club. We had a great time, the kids were fabulous, and as you can see, we had some pretty good projects. Check out other great Burke Bunch TV videos, and we will see you next time.